Here's a front loop with a tailflip 360. Tossing the board from tail to indie grab while it's rotating. Go into a normal front loop. Grab your board by the tail's heelside rail, pull your feet out and let the board swing down. Continue the board's rotation and pull back towards you as you twist it. Let go of the board and catch it in the indie position. Continue your body rotation whilst completing the board flip. Put the board back on and land. Good luck.